opening is easy.
We're taking it.
Looking at your gentlemanly face, sir.
What do you mean, Bennett?
I mean that you are not getting any food because you do not pay.
A fool you are!
Yes, sir. I won't argue with you, you little fool! Give me the soup!
Oh yeah, the shoes are funny. She got them from my aunt.
What? Do you call this soup? Why, you simply poured hot water into this bowl. But no taste! It only stinks! Bring me some other soup, thank you. I won't have this.
Very well, sir. I'll take it away. The landlord said if you didn't like it, then you can leave it.
Well, leave it alone then! Let me assure you something. You may be used to dealing with a certain kind, but I am not that sort! Furthermore, I advise you not to try it with me. I'm on my last nerve. Bring me the roast beef. Good fellow, Ursula, come on up. There's a little bit of soup left here. Can I have
it? Oh, no. This is long. It's too bad.
What?
Oh,
you call this roast beef?
Stop.